Well, it's not bad. It's like a Bratwurst thing, but it doesn't taste too bad, and it's really nice. The sun's starting to go down, and yeah, I'm gonna hit the sack, as they say. So looking forward to catching some sleep. And tomorrow I'm heading off about 340 kilometers to Galway, and I'll be going to look at two airfields in that area, and then from there heading up to Sligo and Northern Ireland from there.